Crisi. Today we are doing Truth or Dare Challenge. And we have the slips for it, so we're going to do it.
Oh, it's over there.
Yeah, it's over there. So first, let's do rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Or I'll go first. Then you can go first. You can stand over here.
I'll choose dare.
I'll choose dare.
No,
I need to do first, right? Chicken dance.
Okay. Chicken dance. Chicken, 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 chicken.
I'm a chicken, I'm a chicken, I'm a chicken, chicken, chicken.
I'm a chicken, I'm a chicken. Quack, quack, quack.
Yeah. Now it's your turn, Crisi. What do you want? Truth or dare?
Dare.
Okay. Wait. I should start counting and then you can drink. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, four, five, six. So good job. In 6 seconds, you finished it.
Because I'm 6 years old.
Because you're 6 years old, you finished it in 6 seconds.
Yeah, I'm really 6 years old. I'm not telling lies.
You're really 6 years old. Okay. Now it's my turn, and I'll choose a truth.
A truth, yeah, truth, a gum gum truth.
When you grow up, what do you want to be? So I wanted to be a doctor.
But I want to be a teacher.
A teacher?
Yeah.
You said you'll be everything.
I'll be everything, but next I started to be a teacher.
Okay,
so. Tap dancer.
That means, actually, if you choose a dare, you get 2 points. So now that means I got it. And if you choose truth, you get 1 point. So that means I got 3 points and Crisi. It's only one dare, not 2 dares. Wait, one dare only? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Only you got 2 points.
So I got, and you got 1 point. Two points. So.
3 points? 2 points. What do you want it to choose?
Dare.
Dare, okay. Yes.
Okay.
Okay, 1 second.
Okay, start.
1, 2, 3.
3, not 30, I said. Again, do from the starting. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
30, good job.
Now my turn, and I think I'll choose a dare.
That means I got 3 points.
Not three.
Four.
4 points for Crisi, and I only got 3. So this time I need to get 5. That's why I'll choose a dare.
No, I'll get more. I wanted to choose a dare.
I got wear socks on your hands challenge.
Yes. Can.
Okay. I'll wear my socks.
I'll choose dare after some time. That's true.
So, I want my socks on my hands.
Now, let me choose dare.
Choose.
Okay.
What did you got?
Eat three
biscuits in 20 seconds.
What? Okay. Three?
Wait a minute! You bited it already! Oh! When I start counting, you need to eat. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 30 seconds, Crisi.
2 and 1.
No, you only ate one and you ate some half. So I wanted to remove the socks. Yes, so who won?
Howie.
Me?
Yeah.
I actually got 5 points and Chrissy got only 4 points because he did not do the hide and seek thing. So that means I won! Yay! Okay, so Chrissy's the loser, but it's okay. Thank you for watching!
Subscribe and like and share.